Hi guys, Sassy Shopper here. So we have a lot of leftovers left. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a crock pot dessert. So you can pick up any cake mix. I picked up just a super moist white cake mix. Any pie or topping. My daughter picked cherry. I have about a couple tablespoons of sugar and a stick of butter. So I already opened everything, and obviously you're gonna have your crock pot. We're gonna turn our crock pot on low. Ooh. And you're just going to put in your pie filling along the bottom. So we have our strawberry pie filling. I let my daughter choose, so it's what she wanted. So then we are going to put our cake mix across the top. You're going to cover the whole top. Go ahead and put your cake mix in. And it's almost going to be like a cobbler. Go ahead and put that in. Just kind of put it in evenly. I take my little 2 tablespoons of sugar and I kind of just sprinkle it right on top so that it makes a crust with the butter. So you're going to take your stick of butter and you're just going to cut it into like pads, like little pads of butter, and just kind of place them. I just cut a bunch of pads and I'm just gonna kind of place them everywhere, all about. And remember, you've got your crock pot turned on low, okay? And that's it. You're gonna put your top on and you're gonna let it cook for about 3-4 hours until you notice this is like getting like a nice crust to it. Like I said, you can do this like blueberry, cherry, with any kind of cake mix. You can do it with like pumpkin puree and then a spice cake over it, and almost like a pumpkin cobbler. Like, I don't know. It's really good. So y'all, this can be done so many ways. It's a great dump cake for fast on the go, especially if you have like a lot of leftovers and you want to just cook something so it's not the same old everything. Perfect. All right, guys, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.